Why Muhammadu Buhari is important for Nigeria today is not because he's an orator. It's not. He's not an orator. My business is oratory. That's my business. I'm a lawyer. The reason why you have a person like that is integrity. Simple. It's integrity. For the first time in Nigeria, you do not have people confident enough to say that I'm going to go and really deal with Mr. President, that I'm going to make away with the country's resources. You don't have that. Part of the reason why so many people, so many of our forgotten elite are angry and anxious is because it doesn't deal lightly with the resources of this country. It doesn't. If you want to get an oil block, you want to get money, you want to do all of those sorts of things, you know, that's not, we are no longer in that business. That is the reason why I'm very, very confident that if we have a man like that, for another 4 years, our country will be much, much better because the resources will not be stolen. Let me tell you something. If for those who saw his performance and the thing, some people said this and that, but listen to his interview on Arise TV. It was an interview where we were all able to answer the question, hear the questions well. I sat opposite the interviewer who interviewed us, Kadaria. And I was telling her repeatedly that the audience can hear you, but we can't hear you well. We couldn't hear her well because of the connectivity of her microphone and ours. I kept telling her, we can't hear you well. The audience can hear you. If you listen to the president's interview on Arise, you will see for yourself. Interviewers were there. Hear how he answered the questions. So I don't think that there's any problem with the president's health or anything. Yesterday was a two-states campaign. Listen to the campaign. Watch it on YouTube. The man is as sane, as well, as fit, as healthy as ever. I'm as impressed.